Schaller knocked the stick of Zibanejad, so the puck went to the side. Now the Canucks break out. Beagle with Schaller. Jay Beagle cutting towards the goal. Shoots, he scores! Short-handed goal for Jay Beagle.
Eskin. 2-on-1, Beagle's looking. Here comes Zibanejad, and you can see lifts the stick, and then Jay Beagle.
Now the puck comes free to Myers. Works it to Mott, who took a hit but got the puck ahead, and the Canucks are 2-on-1. Hughes out of the box. Quinn Hughes centers. Beagle scores!
Get across in time. Brodin goes down, the pass goes by him. What a play by...
What a chance there for the Canucks. Edler with a long shot. Tip, stop, rebound, they score! Furland got that one.
As the position can't get back. Tip by Brandon Sutter, and you can see where Bennington ended up.
The goal by Elias Pettersson. Now the second power play unit out for the Canucks. Levo back to Edler, long shot, tipped in! Tyler Graevac.
Back to the point, get the shot through, and Graevac in the high slot on his forehand. Gets a piece of it and gets it by Pekkarinen, and look at that.
That check in tightly by Pettersson. Draisaitl didn't like it, so a little edgy to start this game.
Absolutely. Graevac and shoots! Hits the post! Graevac beats Smith and right off the bar.
Obviously, they've looked at it, and watch this. This comes off the stick quick right there. Tip of the bar, middle, out. Definitely in the net, no question about it.
Canucks have had the last five shots in the game. Here's one from Marty, scores!
On the faceoff, it bounces off the linesman right to Tyler Mott. He gets it back on the forehand. Goes
35 seconds to go in the first period. Pettersson rushes in. Check just inside the line. Tyler Mott gets the loose puck. He shoots. He scores.
A lot about Tyler Mott and the speed and tenacity he injects into the lineup. The entry is broken up, but it's fought with the speed that.
Play the puck into Panther territory. Matheson gave it away. Here's Tyler Mott to the side. Return pass. Scores! Little give and go with Jay Beagle. And
here's the forecheck. Create the turnover. A little touch there. Tyler Mott to Jay Beagle. Back to Tyler Mott.
And almost went in the back of the net.
5 minutes and 20 seconds in, and Vancouver hasn't got a shot on Frederick Anderson yet. Here they come. Might get one, and they get their first one and get a goal.
A goal, fourth line for both teams, effective on the forecheck. Here's an easy dump in. Got a good job by Beagle coming in first. A little bit late. Both defensemen are behind the net, and that allows.
Tanev. Bam. Slap pass. Looking for a tip from Schaller. He couldn't make contact. Canucks maintain control. Bam again. Let's one go. Tipped in. Zach McEwen.
DeMello tries to take McEwen, but he can't get the stick, and McEwen.
Edler. Miller was checked. Puck comes around to Stetcher at the right point. Down to McEwen. Into the corner for Miller. McEwen scores!
As Alex Edler just feeds it in. Good play by JT Miller to just throw it around. Troy Stetcher to McEwen, to Miller, back to McEwen.
Yachushkin's after the puck. Zach McEwen got to the line, held in by Cole, but now here comes McEwen. Down the right wing, McEwen shoots, he scores!
He and Antoine Roussel work it out. And McEwen right underneath the glove.
And here's Gaudette, trying to break away. He's got Roussel with him. Gaudette, pass for Roussel, was out of his reach. But he's able to send the puck around to the far corner for Gaudette. Slides one behind the goal, Roussel there, McEwen scores!
Antoine Roussel just throws it out in front.
Vandenberg again with room, and he'll head to the bench after wristing the puck in from center. Mayfield dumps it around. Edler kept it into his right skate. Puts one on goal. Tipped in!
Wow.
Zach McEwen with the redirect.
Well, Alex Edler comes on. Beautiful play on the pinch and a nice tip.
Sends it around out of the reach of Bertuzzi, and Pettersson will pick up the puck and skate out. Under 6 minutes to go in the third. Tim Schaller takes the pass. He scores!
And then Tim Schaller with this wrist shot. You can see Jimmy Howard's reaction.
Power play that's perennially very dangerous. 11 for 42 to start the season. And ranked fifth at the NHL at over 26%. But Schaller scores shorthanded.
Play the did. Braden Holtby has played the last four games. Here's Tim Schaller down the wing. And a little snapshot.
Past Orloff and down to the Washington blue line. Now Schaller knocks down the clearing attempt. Tried a shot. Jammed it towards the goal. Wrapped it in out of the air.
Reardon's looking down at his monitor. And knocked down nicely by Tim Schaller. And then the swing of Erickson in on the forecheck. Schaller scores! Another one for Tim Schaller. From almost the goal line to get himself an angle, Erickson's in. Good hard forecheck. Beagle out to Schaller, and you can see
Fantenberg wrist one. That was deflected by Roussel into the corner. Here's Gaudin. Will be a penalty here as he was being hooked or grabbed by Boychuk. Canucks still have the puck. Brandon Sutter with a shot. Rebound loose. They score.
They know the penalty's coming up, and look at the defensive coverage. Shot and rebound as Tim Schaller goes right by everybody. And
quick lift to Heinen. Pass got away from him. Pettersson was stiffened, that's for sure. In comes Miller. Pettersson's in front. Miller out in front. They score. Tyler Toffoli. His first goal as a Vancouver Canucks.
Just mishandles this one. It's Miller again with the pressure. And how many times have we seen
his left a mark in Vancouver? Kevin Bieksa can tell you about that. Fans still care about this rivalry. There's a chance for Miller. Here's Hughes. Waits. Back to Foley. Shoots. Scores.
Under a pretty good spot right now. And guess who? Quinn Hughes. What a pass by him.
To Foley from the slot. Shoots. Price the save. Edler gets the puck. Canucks with three fresh bodies out there. Canadians haven't changed. Here's Horvat. To Foley. Scores.
Is that nice? Thinks that Bo Horvat's going to shoot this one. There it is. He thinks Horvat, look at the Carey Price, has to go to Horvat.
Ahead to JT Miller. He carries in, slows, and dumps one across for Tanev. Toffoli let that one go through for Alex Edler. Pass back. Miller with a shot. He scores!
Toffoli backing away. Good hand eye. That's about 10 inches off the
blue line. Quinn Hughes, JT Miller. Down low to Foley. Shoots, he scores!
Foley gets this bad angle, no room, and gets it up and over Darcy Kemper. And look at Kemper's reaction. Good fake to Foley. Waits, and Goligoski goes down. And
he can say he scored the goal that produced Alex Edler's 400th point. Here's Elias Pettersson moving it across to Foley. Scores!
Foley. Up and over Semyon Varlamov. Quinn Hughes jumps up into the play.